Hello, hello, and welcome back to Airport CEO, where we pretend to be an airport CEO. So this is our airport right now. We've got a bunch of passengers who don't have a lot of things to do. This game is really new to me, so I have to test out all the different things to figure out what is where. But yeah, this is our new airport terminal. It's very bare bones. There's nothing here except people going out and coming back in. I don't know how to change these. I'd much rather have people go in this way and come out this way, but seems like I cannot change it. How do we do that? I don't know. Anyway, so we are running through the tutorial right now, and the tutorial says that we need to expand the airport, so we need to build medium check-in desks, which we can get from R&D. So do we not have medium check-in desks? This is the info desk, this is the check-in desk, this is the boarding desk, and here we don't have the medium check-in desks. So let's see where is our, close this, airport status, management panel. Yes, somewhere here, I'm sure, is where we'll find it. There's an email, so just a brief about what today's status was. That's fine. This is R&D. Yes, emergency response units are completed. We will need to get an R&D for something. What is the R&D for? Acquired via medium aircraft permit R&D. All right, so let's go to medium aircraft permits. Where are they? Multiple terminal, medium aircraft permit, there it is. So we need a minimum of 2 people and a maximum of 6. Let's start that and assign as many people as we can to it and wait for that to happen. Now, this is not going to be the final form of our airport, obviously, but this first game that we are playing is just to get an understanding of how the game works, and later on we'll be able to make things better. Seems like there are floors here. Ooh, look at this. Are these just randomly placed air conditioning units? Seems like it. Seems like it's pretty random, but that's all right. As we build this up further, we can get more. We can get much better. My God, I want to automate the repairing of the runways because that is really annoying. Right, so we need to get this done first, and then we have a bunch of other things which we will need to get done. So we will need to build a medium runway, we will need to build a medium stand, purchase a stair truck, upgrade small grass stand to either concrete or asphalt, hire a procurement director. All right, complete jet. Ooh, there's a lot. There is a lot of stuff to do here, which is good because this game is pretty in-depth. And we're just in day 11 of the first year. For day 11, we seem to have done a lot. Like, a lot. We started off the airport by having a bunch of these private jets coming in. That's the 10 gates here. I think 10 would have been a little bit doing it too much, overdoing it. We have 4 fuel trucks which refuel them. We have some contractors who are on standby, of course. And we have 3 gates here, which is for our commercial flights. Seems like there's a lot of private flights coming in. Right, so the medium runway, I'll probably have it over here and then get that connected here. We can have 3 gates here and a couple of gates here as well. That should be fine. Some things in this game, I won't say they're annoying, but I could foresee as we grow that they would become annoying if there's no way to automate it. Like, for example, this repairing the freaking runway again and again and again. What is upgrade asphalt durability? Upgrade to asphalt durability is increased by 50%. Bird strike prevention is already there, if I am right. So yeah, there's a lot in this game which is amazing, and there's a lot to be learned. So as we learn it, I think things will become easier for us. Let's check out, well, it's almost complete. Let's just fast forward to the next day. Can't advance as there is what? There are aircraft in motion. There's no aircraft in motion now. There's two of them now. What is wrong with you? Missing taxi path to runway supporting small aircraft. What? You are right on it. Why is there missing taxi path? Oh, I needed to connect it in. Alright. Well, that's fixed now. So that should be fine. You know, I should probably stream this game because there are people in the community who know more about this game than I do. So, by community, I mean the few of you guys who are following me. Which is good because then we can all like play together. So, that's a nice way of doing things. It should be completed anytime now. Oh good, so when I am in this mode, we are still in fact researching, that's good. My god, there's a lot to unlock in this game. I kind of feel like, oh, the seasons too? Oh yeah, that's right, the seasons, because we have icing effects. So I kind of feel like we will feel more connected to our airport in this game than in the previous game. There it is, medium check-in gates, check-in desks, alright, so this goes in place of what, I'm guessing in place of these, can I just upgrade them, I can't in fact upgrade them, so I will probably have to pause and close these. Or do I just bulldoze them? How can I not delete them here? What else did we get? We got an aircraft hangar. We got a medium aircraft hangar. We got asphalt gates. And we got asphalt runways. That's good. All of those are fine. But first, let's figure out how... Oh, ooh. Right-click does stuff. Request maintenance, change color, relocate, activate or deactivate, rename and request cleaning? Really? And there's... Oh, that's cleaning and maintenance there. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna get the check-in gates over here then. And then get rid of these check-in gates here. So we have medium boarding desks too. That's good. So let's try to get them here. Just two of those should be fine, I guess, for the amount of people that we have. Oh, there's an active check-in procedure, whatever that means. So those two are deactivated. So I can get rid of those two. And do the people get reassigned here? They should. Connect to baggage bay. Ooh, fancy. Yes, alright. they should get reassigned here. Now if we go here, it says that is complete. So the next thing is to build a medium runway. Can I upgrade this runway to a medium runway? No, I need to build a brand new medium runway, seems like. Okay, point taken, point noted. We have cash, right? We have like 3 million. So that should be fine for us to get a medium runway. Oh. We need space. Let's try to unlock you, which will clearly give me more space. Runway, medium runway. Can be this way. Actually, I can put you here, can't I? Yep, I can. I can indeed. So that's good. Reorienting ourselves. So that will be the medium runway. Then we have to build medium stands. Medium stands can go here. Whoa, medium stand is huge. Taxi foundation, taxi path, aircraft stand. That was a medium that I chose, didn't I? Yep, these are massive. So I guess I'll need to get the taxiway done first before I can see where I'm gonna place those. So let's get that going. Taxiway foundation. Oh, they are going to be right next to the runway. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Like getting it over here like so. I don't know. Let's check it out. There's a lot of animals walking around. Oh, we need the on-ramp and off-ramp off of this. Oh, man. We just ruined it, didn't we? And this has to be another 20 by 20 block where we cancel it and then go into aircraft infrastructure, runway ramp. Oh, we can get the sideways ramp. That's interesting. This one? No. Where's the other one? This one. Oh, that goes off in an angle. Yeesh. Eek, whatever the expression is. So if we get it here, we don't have enough space because that runway is taking up the space. So we have to go off the other direction, seems like. Huh, right. So at funds, do we have the ability to get loans? We do, in fact. We can get quite some loans. Like, I think 1 million is a maximum. We did screw this up a little bit. So we do need to go and make that better because we didn't think about it. One thing I could do is I can buy this plot of land and then get them connected here and then have it come across to over here. That'd be a lot more expensive. Or I could just get rid of this, move it up a little bit, and then keep this taxiway. That could actually save some money for me. I don't think it will though. Oh man, I don't think it will. Basically, because we are going to have to extend the runway a little bit more here, so which means we need to buy this, which is another 750, which means we have to take a loan. That's okay. Even if we bomb this particular game, I am not very worried about it. Let's do that because we're still learning, right? So if we bomb this game, there's still no problem. We can just start another game. It's still early on. Payment plan is in 11 days. Hourly cost of 7 million. Total cost is 2 point something million. Did the rate just jump up to 6%? Probably did. We are making how much? We are making without. Well, actually, we are not making anything. We are actually making 1482, but there's a lot of. I mean, it's not enough. Is that per hour? What is that per? I have no idea. So we did buy both of those, so that's fine. Let's first get this thing down. Let's get the taxi entryway, exit way down. Let's get the simple one. It says runway ahead here, which means the runway is going to be there, right? Must be connected to a runway. So the runway starts over here. Let's give it a bit more room. Oh man, this is so unwieldy. Let's give it a bit more room just to stay safe. So get the runway here and then get the taxiway. Nope, this one. Let's get you here. Let's get you here. And then let's get the normal. We need to quickly get our heads around how this works. Because we are wasting money. Right? So that runway should be fine, should be flawless. We aren't protected against animals, but the amount of money that I am losing, I don't think that's going to be my biggest worry right now. What are these? What are these exclamations? Where is this employee? This hidden secret little employee that we cannot find. We need to get places for people to eat as well. Like, we need a lot of things. A lot of things in place. Conveyor belts are locked. That's fine. Let's get the gates. The gates were the one that, yeah, we need a medium stand. So let's just get one medium stand right now. Because I can't afford more. So let's get a medium stand over here like so. And let's connect the everything. Right, we need roads and stuff as well. Oh my god. We need a lot of things. Let's get rid of this. So we can connect this road to that. Infrastructure, transportation, yes. This. this shore. Why don't you come up to here? Can you not? Object is not functional. Why are you not functional? Boarding desk, departure runway. Departure runway is connected. Arrival runway, this is it still closed? This is closed, I guess. We can open it, but if I open it, I'm afraid flights are gonna start coming in immediately. Would that happen? I have no way of knowing. Purchase at least one stair truck. Let's slow down a little bit. Purchase at least one stair truck. Upgrade small grass stand to either concrete or asphalt. I think we can do this one. Let's get a stair truck first. So for getting a stair truck, we need to go into operations, if I am not mistaken. No, seems like I am. We need to purchase vehicles. And we need to get ourselves a stair truck. So let's order this. And we need to connect this. So let's go into the terminal. Let's get the foundation, terminal foundation. Let's get you. What's wrong? We don't have enough funds. Well, time for some loans. Let's get this one. 6%, fine. I don't have an option. Let's get you. It's all connected properly, if I'm not mistaken. Upgrade a small one so we can upgrade this, I guess. Upgrade to asphalt. Yes, please. What's happening? Alright. So that's done. Hire a procurement director. These things are gonna cost me money. Lot of money. Procurement director applicants. Filter by procurement director. Maybe it's in executives. Procurement director, there you are. You are horrible. You are expensive. Sure, why not? Complete the Jet A1 fuel R&D project and then build a Jet A1 fuel depot. I am very uncomfortable doing all of this without getting my stuff in order. But seems like I have to push forward one way or another. And we are just playing around. So I sincerely hope that this doesn't bomb, because otherwise I'll have to start a new one. New game. Right? So we need to get a door first. This is seating? How is this under seating? I don't know. So we need a door. Let's get a medium door. No, that's not sufficient. Let's get a large door here. Like so. And we need a gate agent's desk. So let's get desks. Let's get a boarding desk, is what it's called, I guess. Valid boarding pass being allowed to board a flight. Yep, that is precisely what it is. So let's get one of this, like so. It's kind of bugging me that it's not, must be placed inside a secure zone. This is a secure zone, isn't it? Maybe I have to put a door over there to make it a secure zone. Or I could just remove this wall. And that should make this a secure zone as well. Right now, there's no way to get in here. So it's not actually an insecure zone. Is that the opposite of a secure zone? or is it an unsecure zone? I don't know. So that's a secure zone, which means, should we just zone it? Yeah, I guess so. So that's a secure zone. And let's get the desks. Please God, let's get the desks. So that's a medium desk. Alright, so the desk is placed. And on that note, I want to put a quick cut in this video. Do like and subscribe if you like the content I'm putting out there. Do comment if you think anything is comment worthy. And I'll be back in a quick bit with the next episode. Hopefully, we won't bomb this particular attempt. But if we do, we can just start off again with a fresh start and try and see if we learn something out of this. So until next time, take care now. Bye-bye then.